I set up table.
You need any help?
What are you doing here?
I have an appointment with Mrs. Mickles.
Where is Mrs. Mickles?
In a bedroom, taking off her clothes.
Hey, I've never seen her happier. It's terrific.
The greatest feeling you can get in a gym, or the most satisfying feeling you can get in the gym, is the pump. Let's say you train your biceps. Blood is rushing into your muscles, and that's what we call the pump. Your muscles get a really tight feeling, like your skin is going to explode any minute. You know, it's really tight. It's like somebody blowing air into your muscle. It just blows up, and it feels different. It feels fantastic.
Pardon me, sir.
Yes?
I'm Handsome Stranger.
So?
Well, that's my name. I heard you have a telegram for me.
Boy, you talk funny.
Well, that's easy for you to say. What about my telegram?
Oh, yes. So I did. I forgot to write it down.
Problem.
Well, that's what we're here for. We take care of problems. Uh-huh. Yes, and you have a problem. How did you get that? We take care of your back. We straighten you out all the way. We make you come out of this gymnasium.
I got what I need.
Young man.
It's a medicine ball.
No medicine. We don't deal with medicine here. We deal with absolute just nutrition, yeah. Food supplements,
that's
no
good.
Drugs.
No, I don't believe in drugs.
With America.
Right.
Drugs. We make a real man.
Where the war masters would teach him the deepest secrets.
Sonia! wrong with you?
There's something in those trees.
My name is Julius, and I'm your twin brother.
Oh, obviously. The moment I sat down, I thought I was looking into a mirror.
Oh, I love when you hit people.
Mouth mixed up with somebody.
Catch!
Get ready for a surprise!
Yes.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Okay, you can go.
Boys have a penis, girls have a vagina.
Thanks for the tip.
I really love you. Do you understand that? Do you? Tell me you understand that. Tell me. Say it.
Seen those movies where they say, make my day, or I'm your worst nightmare. Well, listen to this one. Rubber baby buggy bumpers. Ha! You didn't know I'm gonna say that, did you?
Come on, Jack! Come on.
Woo!
Get me over here. Right here, Jack. Come on. Come here. Come on, Jack. Let's go, man. Come here. Come here, Jack. Come on.
May I see your invitation, please?
Sure. Here's my invitation.
And what makes you think you can do all that?
You know my handcuffs? I picked them.
Call it to ma'am.
Anybody ever tell you that you eat like a pregnant woman?
I just like mixing cuisines.
Ah. Oh. Baby blushed.
Yes.
What's wrong with you?
Sympathy pains.
Who the hell are you?
You want to trade?
Huh? No, just give me the ball.
I got it. Ow!
Turbo Man, help!
Jamie, I got you! Jamie!
I'm afraid that my condition has left me cold to your pleas of mercy.
No!
Allow me to break the ice. My name is Freeze. Learn it well, for it's the chilling sound of your doom.
I've come for my wife.
Let's go.
This is the house of the Lord our God, and you are not welcome here.
I can stand the pain of being in church. How much pain can you bear? Christine, come to me. I am the one you've been waiting for. I am the answer to your prayers.
Yes, a Rodin.
Oh, I've never seen a more beautiful, muscular form.
Well, I can assure you, I'm in much better shape now.
Yes.
Very well. The gentlemen are free to go. But Miss LaRoche stays here with me to be my wife. Hmm? Yes, wife number 7.
You have 7 wives?
One for each day of the week.
Trench? Yeah, sure is.
What's he doing here?
Saving this Chinese billionaire.
Oh, yeah? That's funny. So are we.
But then we have a sketching problem, don't we? I'm almost out. I'll be back.
You've been back enough. I'll be back.
Yippee-ki-yay.
You're looking jacked, Ray. You've been working out. I warned him about the recoil.
Give me the damn thing. Summit.
You hit like a vegetarian.
Do I?
You can do better than that.
Everyone get out of my fucking way.
Take your tripod, let's go!
Keep it tight.
I'll take it back.
Pyro, I'm behind you.
Cover your sides.
You got it, boss.
Clear.
Killed him.
So did I. He shot Caesar to get back at me.
You know, I'm getting out of this business. And so should you.
This is it? This is your evac team?
Short notice.
Yeah, very short.
Where's your team, Major Drummer?
No team. This one's off the books. I'm not even here.
Oh, nobody's here.
Now tell me. I'm not moving.
He was afraid of me. I didn't know it.
What was afraid of you?
The fox.
But sooner or later, you will find something that will help you get out of bed.
You think so?
I know so. Be patient.
That's what I need, damn it.
Night first, I wanted to make a fool of them.
Oh my God!
Bullseye. Teach them kind of a lesson, if you know what I mean.
Did he just try to throw poison at me?
How do you think I learned to ram my fist into someone's stomach and to break their goddamn spine? Or to rip out their heart and to eat it before they even know they're dead?
John, take it!
Our relationship is not physical. She appreciated that I could change diapers efficiently and without any complaints. I am reliable, I'm a very good listener, and I'm extremely funny.